Okay, now the prize is in your showcase. We're inspired by some additional research that I recently completed while studying my family tree. For instance, just a few years back in the mid-30s, there was a Billie Jean Olson who tried to perfect a new tennis machine. From Lobster Incorporated, dependable, lightweight, portable, professionally constructed, simple to operate, lobs, volleys, smashes, has 120-ball capacity from Lobster Incorporated. And in the desert region of the Middle East around 600 B.C., there lived Abdullah, who failed in the flying carpet business but recovered quickly by switching to selling a line of exotic flying kites like this one. Now you can go fly a kite in real class with this box kite in the colors of the wind, multicolor kite of nylon. And around the reign of Julius Caesar, I had a relative named Attila, who had no luck peddling elephants for the conquest of Rome, but scored heavily with the Huns by introducing them to a very early version of this new three-wheeled vehicle. This is Honda's ATC 110, the fun bike for on the trail, the bright red machine with that ready-for-action look. It's the ATC 110. And finally, around 1824, I discovered Madame Eva Olson, a lovely gypsy relative on my father's side, who proved to be a real pioneer in the field of portable housing like this new trailer. A new comfort-like trailer, self-contained for your family to enjoy, with galleys, sleeping and dining facilities, even a shower. The very popular Comfort Light. And this showcase, inspired by members of my family tree, can be yours if the price is right.
Rosalind, you may bid on this showcase.